she has a partner she can tag in while she's on the ground. She makes great contact with those guys, but somewhere down the line, she's starting to falter for some reason.
Thank you.
When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff. I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. To throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history.
Here are your winners, Sonya Deville and Mandy